Your practice website is a digital practice. It's a way for you to connect with your GP practice online. It's accessible from your smartphone, your computer, or your tablet, making it easy for you to contact your practice or find information anywhere, anytime, at home or on the go. When you visit your practice website, you'll find yourself on a webpage that looks similar to this. It includes rooms which represent the same rooms in your physical practice. These rooms are there to help and guide you to the right help and information, such as making administrative requests, such as test results or sick notes, submitting reviews, such as blood pressure or asthma reviews, finding local self-help information and support groups, requesting medical advice from the practice, or finding advice and guidance on how to care for a minor injury or illness at home. The best way to navigate around your digital practice is to think where you would go to get help with the type of request or query you have. You can select the room that is relevant to your situation, whether it's for administrative help or medical help and advice. For example, the reception room. You might come here for reasons where you would usually need to contact your practice reception team, like updating your personal details, requesting a sick or fit note, or inquiring about test results. If you are looking for some self-care advice for a minor illness or injury, the treatment room provides information on how to take care of yourself at home, as well as local pharmacy and local minor injury unit information. If you are looking for some medical advice, you can visit the consulting room to contact your practice and start an online consultation. Or perhaps find out how to contact your local pharmacy team, who can also support you with a range of conditions. The COVID-19 support room is full of useful information and support relating to coronavirus, including how to stay well at home and advice for vulnerable patients and patients with pre-existing medical conditions. The Wellbeing Centre can offer you details of local support and community groups, together with self-help groups in your area. If you're a patient who has regular health reviews or assessments, your practice may ask you to complete these online using the Health Review and Assessment Clinic. This enables your GP or nurse to check how you're doing without you having to visit the practice in person. The Prescriptions and Medicines Centre is useful for finding local pharmacy information and managing your medication and prescription requests, either by completing a request to your practice or via your practice's online services. If you're looking to complete administrative tasks, there's an administration office where you can provide feedback to your practice, register as a new patient, or request your medical records. As well as all the practice rooms, you can find your latest practice news, opening hours, and practice information here. Your digital practice enables you to submit requests online, directly to your practice. These requests will ask you for specific information relating to your condition or query, just as the receptionist would if you called or visited the practice. This is so your practice can collect all the information they need to decide on the right care for you. Here's an example of a request your practice might have available to you. These online requests usually have a mixture of free text and selection options, so you can include all the information you need to. You may also have the option to upload photos or documents to send along with your request. For example, a photo of a skin condition. If you're using a tablet or smartphone with a camera, you can choose to take a photo or upload one you have already saved to your device. Should you choose to consult with your practice online, your request will be dealt with in the same way as a phone call or a visit, and your practice will be in touch with you with a response. So, next time you need to contact your practice, visit your practice website to consult with them quickly and easily. hope you found this video useful. Thank you for watching.